Theodore gets the glove on it, and it drops down to Craig Rivé.
Uh-oh, look out.
We got a beef at center ice. This is Langdon and Simon. Now, this is who they should be fighting.
Yeah, Simon would be wise to get it done quick because Darren Langdon's one of the best full two-minute fighters in the league.
He has the longest fights in the league, but yeah, that one, oh, you know what? Yeah. They're going again.
Yeah, oh, they'll go again.
Yeah, you can put that one down in ink.
Yeah, and you know what? Chris Simon, to his credit, really worked hard after having a real problem with his shoulder last year in Chicago and earlier than that in Washington. But he shows up, and Darren Langdon, he was here real early. He wanted to get after it. Looks like he's got a little bit of a rough shoulder. But, you know, those guys fighting is great, but this is unacceptable. And Glenn Saylor's got to be, you know, furious. Darius Kasparis is a better player.
And the referee, Sam, was turning his body at the time and didn't see it. He was trying to turn his skates to get himself skating property and look to his left. And Langdon just threw
and Simon goes to Langdon.
Yeah. Simon caught him. Oh, man. Simon is a heavyweight. Langdon is too, as we all know. Darren Langdon, for his great years in New York, is a team player. But Langdon went over, and he's already ran a Kovalov and almost decapitated him. Langdon's taken a penalty, and he almost got Barnaby, or he did get Barnaby earlier. These two guys look as a stick up around the old, you know what?
Yeah.
Oh, see, that's got to be called. I mean, this got developed into a fight because the referees missed that, and then he missed another one. Watch this one in here, Sam. Right to the face there. That's an elbow to the side of the head. The referee on the left was looking over at the Montreal bench at the time because I looked to see it. So they missed two calls on Darren Langdon, and they wonder why there's a fight. I mean, that's developed into a fight because the referees missed two calls.
Langdon and Simon, 5 minutes each for fighting at 141.
Carter just missed on the rebound off the backboards. There's a shot. See, it went off the skate blade of the Montreal defender. They're blocking each other. They've been good defensively, really good.
That was the cannon. And the Rangers score! Chris Simon! A face-off win leads to the tying goal.
Mr. Messier. Look at Mr. Messier win the draw with some help from the left side, Barnaby. There's the shot, the double ricochet. And Simon scores. Messier with the help on the left side there. The puck is put back. And here comes the shot. Actually, it was Simon on the left side. I apologize. Chris Simon's the one that helped Messier win the draw. And then went to the net. DeVries with a wrist shot that ricocheted through. Rangers tied up. That's a big play.
Simon comes out.